Police tell me that three individuals are being questioned as we speak. Now, police also tell me that they believe those individuals were either here when this incident happened or live close enough to know that something happened. Now, as we can imagine, residents here on 119th Street are waking up to some devastating information, as we can see here as officers are just arriving. The scene is still remaining pretty active, so if you are driving down 119th, avoid Peoria and Morgan since it is blocked off here. And let's get more into this investigation. After talking with Chicago PD, we were able to confirm Fifth District detectives are conducting an ongoing homicide investigation. Like Felicia had mentioned, an 11-year-old black child was pronounced dead inside this home here, right on top of that thrift store sign on the second floor of this building here, with a blunt force trauma to his head. Now, Chicago Fire and Police responded to an EMS call on the 900th block of West 119th Street around 1 a.m. this morning. And the person who called is unknown at this time, but police say it's way too early in the investigation to make any kind of assumptions or even start piecing what happened here on 119th Street. Now, again, police are still questioning three individuals as we speak right now. And as more information comes pouring in, we'll definitely keep you updated.